Bro.
Here comes the original bro.
Yeah, and here comes the original Scooter.
The following is a tables match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original bro, Matt Riddle.
Sometimes a worry for NXT stars, can they make the jump to the main roster?
Riddle has been at home in WWE since day one, winning numerous times big WrestleMania matches. This guy's a star.
Upping the ante in a chaotic environment because it could be the mayhem that saves you.
One move is all it takes to be the difference between putting your opponent through a table and being the one taking that painful ride through solid wood and metal.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? And now gets tossed into the ring. Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, take it down. Took him out at the knee.
Now, that was a very questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Into the barricade.
Steel stairs to the face. Devastating.
Toss back into the ring. Well placed kick to the gut.
Another damaging
bang.
Kick.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow. Taking this to the floor, and he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. And he heads out of the ring, no countouts, no worries. They're playing away, battling this area, could end in serious harm.
Corey, what's something you have to keep in mind in a tables match that might not be immediately obvious?
Okay,
Consider that a harsh lesson.
Thrown back in under the ropes. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Oh, God! Heads out of the ring. What's next? And he's taking this to the outside now. He gets back into the ring.
Believe it or not, Riddle's a master at getting into opponents' heads. Just watch.
What are we going to see here?
Oh! Thrown asleep.
German suplex. There he goes, right into the corner. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
That should strike fear in your opponent.
And back in the ring we go. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, I don't know.
Kick. Now he's been put on the defensive. Getting carried. I'm not sure what they're thinking.
Respect to Riddle, but you have to consider this an upset.
However you want to look at it, the original bro with an astonishing win over Randy Orton.
So hard fought, so physical. Riddle beats his former best friend. The team of RK-Bro may never fight side by side again.